The RHP story continues with part two. A short-handed goal. Second of the game, and all four goals have been game-tying goals. So close to that hat-trick overtime game winner. Nothing comes easy, but that would have been a bonus. Lots to build off, and so the story continues.